This is Hainesport, a quiet rural town in New Jersey stuck between two larger urban centers, Mount Laurel and Mount Holly. It's barely recognizable due to the similarities it shares with many other towns, not only in the state, but also in the country. And though the entertainment of Mount Laurel and Mount Holly are short drives away, the town itself is fairly uneventful, merely a pit stop for other New Jerseyans passing through.
What's the most exciting thing to do around Hainesport, do you think?
Well, there are a couple places to eat in Hainesport. There is Route 38, which has some stores, some antique shops, and convenience stores and shopping centers. That's about it.
Jay and Rose Magrann have lived in Hainesport for the past 14 years, raising their two children. Unsurprisingly, they say their time here has been rather quiet.
Was there ever anything that happened in Hainesport that everyone in the town was talking about? Like, was there anything that was just so big and exciting that everyone was talking about it, or?
Not really.
I don't think so. There's kind of two sections of town. There's the old Hainesport, and then there's the newer developments. And there's no real sense of real community where both of them kind of get together and everybody can talk about something that happened. There's really, since we've been here, not a whole lot has happened, generally to the town. It's been important.
New Jersey Route 38 is what divides these two sections that Mr. Magrann mentioned. This state highway is Hainesport's main connection to larger urban areas where entertainment can be found.
As far back as you can remember, has Hainesport always been that disconnected and unexciting?
No, when we first heard of Hainesport, this part of the town wasn't developed. It was all farmland, so it was just a very small little town with little neighborhoods.
So if the town itself is meant to be just a small detour away from these larger cities, what attracted these residents in the first place?
First of all, the taxes were lower. We were able to buy more land, a larger lot than we could in either of those towns for less money. And it's a little more open. When we built here, there were farms all around us. Of course, they built some of that up, but...
But is Hainesport destined to be merely a small stop on Route 38, where New Jerseyans can escape higher populations in urban life?
Do you think there's any way that Hainesport can change so it stands out more and becomes a more active town with more, exciting things to do?
Well, that's something that the township is really trying to do, is to try to bring new business, tax rateables to grow the township. There is a lot of opportunity for commercial growth, for stores, especially along Route 38, where there's an opportunity for, business growth.
Yeah, I think, bringing in a nice restaurant or a nice shopping center with some, a little higher-end shopping, not a mall, but something that might improve the township.
So according to the Magranns, there is hope for Hainesport. The streets of this town are paved with opportunities for growth. A Sonic fast food restaurant has already appeared on Route 38, not too far from where the Magranns reside, and has seen a very warm response from other Hainesport residents, opening up job opportunities and bringing in revenue. If this trend continues and is controlled well enough, Hainesport will end up being not only a quiet town to escape urban living, but also a busy community with money-making businesses and attractions that will put the town on the map and reconnect the two sections of Hainesport that have been divided by Route 38. So this is Hainesport. A quiet, rural town in New Jersey, stuck between two larger urban centers, Mount Laurel and Mount Holly. Now does it seem a bit more recognizable to you? Residents hope that just like any other rural town in the same situation, Hainesport, New Jersey can be a town with a little more widespread recognition. All it takes is a little effort. In the meantime, Hainesport isn't going anywhere.
Well, there are a couple places to eat. They do.
I think that's all I have.
Okay.
Okay, is there anything you want to do again, or?
No, it all seemed fine. Like some
can
of
you
the.
Edit out your sister's yelling.
Yeah, I can probably edit that out.
And the dog barking.
Yeah, well, the dog one will. Yeah, it's easy to cut.
Hear the dog barking.
Yeah, right in the beginning.
I hear Colleen yelling. What is she yelling then?